Hey, Joe, where are you going?
I'm going up to the machine. I thought I'd get someone something. I've only had sweets. Figured I'd get something salty. So I figured, It's Joerassic Park. I'm going to run some errands. See you later.
Section of hollows, just like a bird.
That doesn't look very scary. More like a...
Try to imagine yourself in the Cretaceous period. You get your first look at this 6-foot turkey as you enter a clearing. He moves like a bird, lightly, bobbing his head. You keep still because you think maybe his visual acuity is based on movement, like a T-Rex. Not Velociraptor. You stare at him and he just stares right back. And that's when the attack comes. Not from the front, but from the side.
The other two raptors didn't even know we're there.
The point is, you are alive when they start to eat you. So, you know, try to show a little bit of respect.
John, it's all part of the miracle of clothing. Hello, John. Hello, John.
Hello, John.
Hello, John.
Hello, John.
Hello, John.
Hello, John.
Hello, John.
Hello, John. Hello, John. Hello, John. Hello, John.
Hello, John. Hello, John.
Hello. Hello, John.
God creates dinosaurs. God destroys dinosaurs. God creates man. Man destroys God. Dinosaurs.
Uncalled for.
shorthand is the butterfly effect. The butterfly can flap its wings and become king, and Central Park you get rings to ascension.
Why?
And did I go too fast? I go too fast. I did a flyby. No, give that the glass of water. We're going to conduct an experiment. It should be still. The car.
Let me see your hand. Let's say a drop of water rolls off your hand. Which way is it going to roll? Okay. Freeze your hand. Don't move. I'm going to do the same thing, same place again. Which way is it going to roll? Sing back. It changed. Why? Because tiny variations. The orientation of hairs in the hand. Microscopic. I'm sorry.
See, here I'm now by myself talking. That's
famous,
dude.
Ah, that cool dude. God, it was just a dream.